checked.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Checked. Check. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. My guru. Why guru? Why? Again. It was a very crucial game. We were coming back from coming into that game. We had lost two games on a trot. We had a fantastic game against RCB in Bangalore, and then we lost two games, one home game in that, and a bit of pressure. But we handled and we dealt with pressure pretty well, I felt, in that game. It was a fantastic win. Very important, just before the break. There was a 7-day break, but it was a very crucial win.
Yeah, I think cracker of a game. I think for all, you know, the way it, the game unfolded was amazing. I think at one stage we thought that we would not get those runs, but I think the way Jofra, you know, went on and got the innings, and Gowtham, I think he finished the game in a very, you know, heroic way, I can say, because I think nobody expected that the shots which he played, but I think he kept his cool and we got ourselves on the other side. But I think very important for us, because I think Mumbai Indians, obviously it's a team which always starts slow and then picks up its momentum, but I think we really did all the things well in that game. We really bowled, batted and fielded also to our potential, and I'm sure we will take this for the forthcoming match as well.
Well, he's playing his first IPL, you know, not to forget that. He has been a part of IPL squads before. He was with Mumbai Indians last year, and also been a important cog in the wheel for Karnataka cricket. You know, in the last 3-4 years, he's been fantastic for Karnataka. He's been a match winner, and but not to forget, this is his first IPL, and he has performed exceedingly well. He bowled well. He dropped a crucial catch, and I think that played on his mind to play a bigger role, yeah, in that victory. I felt so, and you know, the way he batted in the end was just outstanding. The shot which he hit Hardik Pandya with that six, and that winning shot was just an extraordinary piece of cricket.
You know, he's a vibrant kid. You know, he gets a lot of energy into the team. You know, because of his niggle, he couldn't play those initial games. But I think he's really worked hard on his injury and made sure that he came back very strongly. And it looked very obvious that he was looking forward for that game. In fact, he wanted to play the previous game as well. But I think you know, the physio has to take his calls as and when required. But he really put his heart and soul into that game. He wanted to prove a point. I think, you know, any overseas player making a debut for IPL, they look forward for this opportunity. And I think he made the most of it. The way he, you know, bowled, the way he batted, and generally his appearance on the field was so expressive. And he just wants to win games, it looks like, from his attitude, and he's got that strong, you know, he keeps the momentum going. He's lively, he's that, you know, he wants to perform to the, you know, the best of his ability every time he's up in the park.
Well, just to add on to that point of what Sairaj was saying, you know, the vibrancy that he gets, you know, when that partnership was happening, there was a lot of pressure, the crowd pressure was there, they were in mix of thick of things over there in the middle. Jofra Archer, whenever K. Gowtham was hitting some boundaries, he was jumping up and down at the non-striker's end. That itself tells you that he wants to be in the mix, he wants to win games, he is a match winner, and I feel, you know, IPL is the best stage for any cricketer to perform, and whether it's overseas or whether it's domestic cricketers, it's a fantastic stage to perform, and I think he's a performer. And as a batsman, I would tell you that to face 140 clicks an hour and to face 150 kilometers an hour is a completely different ball game, and he can touch 150, and when it goes to 150, it's scary. Well, every game is important. There's no doubt whether it's SRH or whether it's RCB, whether it's Mumbai Indians, any team in this competition, it's very crucial. We take one game at a time, forget about what the opposition is or who it is. All we have to do is follow our process. We have got one process going, and we follow our process, and then rest the things follow on its own. Whether we are playing SRH or KKR, it doesn't matter. So the process is same. All we need to do is they are a good bowling unit, and if you bat well, I think it's going to be a superb game, because they are probably on top of the table at the moment, but it's about just four points away from us.
I think very important for us to not look back on what had happened, but to look forward. I think we've got that momentum going from the last few games for us. I think we are playing well as a unit. We've got the right combinations going. Yes, they have a good bowling attack, but I think we've also got that middle order sorted out to play those spinners as well. So we have also been working on different aspects. How do we going to encounter them for this game tomorrow? And I'm sure the boys are looking forward to it, and pull one back towards us, and have a fantastic game.